online, and I've been trying to, I was trying to get Terrell Brandon. I never got him. We had a chance a couple Saturdays ago where we had 5 drops, and it literally dropped above the far right corner, and then it dropped into the little spot. Isabella got to do that 3 times, 5 times. And we haven't seen a diamond or a reward card ever since that one time, so we're giving that one a break. I just completed the 100th win. I don't know if these refresh after the season's over in 13 days. So I would at least like to get Diamond Stephen Marbury. Stephen Marbury. Stephen Marbury. I don't know if we'll get all the way up to JaVale McGee in 13 days. I really doubt it. But I would really like to either get this Diamond Stephen Reward Diamond Dave and Bing. Dave Bing up there. I try and get every Piston card that comes out in this game and all the NBA 2K games. And today I've gotten a token, a standard league pack, and for the first time I actually got the time. But anyway, we're going to grind away here for a little bit. I don't know how long I'll be on. But we're going to be shooting a lot of three-pointers with Kenny Smith. Should check the daily objectives. I don't know how I did that one, but apparently I did. Anyway, we're not going to worry about objectives. Like I said, we're just going to get into this. I'll try and talk a little bit, but, you know, I don't know. Kind of antisocial. And I'm just chilling on a Saturday. Anyway, gonna be shooting a lot of three-pointers. Hopefully there's some volume of the game in the background. Yeah, we get the ball to Kenny Smith. Try and do this little corner spot here. And we've had games where he goes 7 out of 7. We've had games where he goes 7 out of 13. Curry's a shooter. Luckily he missed that one. But yeah, I had 217,000 MT yesterday. And Dominique Wilkins just came out. Pink Diamond Dominique Wilkins. And I go, well, I kind of want this. Then the buy now price, or not the buy now price, but the price went up to about 240. This first day stuff. And then I was just like, man, give me some luck. And then literally the refresh after I said give me some luck, a buy now Dominique Wilkins for 100,000 popped up. And I've seen those before, obviously, but I've never gotten them. Well, I clicked them just as fast as I could, and I didn't expect to get them, but we actually got him. Holy crap. So a card yesterday that was going for 230,000, 240,000, we scooped it up for 100, and that was actually pretty cool. He should make that. Oh. That was a dumb pass. Turned out okay, though. Yeah, this Kenny Smith Ruby card, he's a heck of a shooter for this game. At least this game mode, I don't know. Maybe it's because they nerfed the difficulty. It's probably all it is. But it makes these games a lot quicker. He'll literally just dribble up. Let him set his feet. Bada boom. Surprise, Curry missed that. Whoop! Darn it. Ball game. Okay. It's our first chance to open that vault. How nice would that be? Be a one game video here and get the Diamond Dave Bing. That would be pretty dang epic. Ain't gonna happen. Not even gonna open. Come on. How dumb is that? That should open every time. That's so stupid. Alright, game two. Rip Hamilton over there. Maurice Cheeks. Hassan Whiteside. Coming to you, Tony Parker. Ooh. Gotta keep an eye on Rip, he's a shooter. Oh, come on. Just let him make it or miss. Who cares? It's pretty tired earlier. Kinda tired right now, honestly. Kenny Smith's getting rebounds over Hassan. Over Hassan Whiteside, by the way. I think that's silly. Anyway, we got our first three. Bada boom. He's gonna get payback. Oof. Maybe not. I'll go figure. Give him enough tries, he'll eventually get it, I guess. How about that? My butt head. I ain't shooting for squat so far. Let's redeem ourselves here. Dang. Oh, I shouldn't have said anything. Now Whiteside's getting the rebounds. So, we'll do a catch and shoot. There you go. Is catch and shoot a steady shooter? Volume shooter? Oops. Sorry. There we go. Maybe it helps a little bit if we catch and shoot as opposed to just pulling up. Yeah, I was doing MT, or not MT, I was doing XP challenges, and one of them was score 60 points with Kenny Smith, and man, I noticed how easy it was. It's like, what the heck, you know? Well, I shouldn't have jumped. But I was just like making all these points and all these easy baskets with this Kenny Smith card, and I was like, man, we easily had three games in a row where he scored every basket really easily, though. So it's just like, ha, I'll take it. That one's kind of deep. Yep. Shoot. Hey, good job, Michael Thompson. Hello, Mr. Thompson. Nice shot. Yeah, every once in a while we get a game where he shoots about half. And this is definitely one of them. That should have been a block. One more. Game two, knocked out. Try number two at Dave Bing. Let's do this. I love it when the vault doesn't open. Parker says, hey, give me some moolah. And I said, okay, Tony. Why not? Blake Griffin. Adul Ralph. Devin Booker. We're gonna watch Devin Booker. Adul Ralph wanna beat me, that's okay. Let him. Starting off green. It's the Blake Griffin we want to see. And the Pistons start back up. Thank you. Kenny Smith. It's 2 for 2. Shoot it, Dev. Can you shoot that 3? See, you looked like it. Kenny Smith. 3 for 3. Show me some stuff, Blake. That's alright. I can deal with that. Get in front of Devin. I was there. Thank you. Give Tony one. Ow! Why did I do that? Being stupid now. In front of Devin. I'm being really stupid. Oh, come on. What the heck's going on? Kenny Smith has suddenly forgotten how to shoot. But it's okay. We got this. There we go. Tied it back up. Blake Griffin, everybody. And do me a favor, Kenny Smith, put us back up. Yep. I jumped and it went behind him. Ugh. How does that even work? One more. Game ball. Here we go. Take Kenny Smith. Yep. Woo. That was a little closer than I would like it to be. it's an MT. Not Diamond Dave Bing game. We want Diamond Dave Bing. We're gonna lose our MT we just got. Andre Iguodala, Montrell Harrell, Bobby Portis. What is that? Portis better not make it if I'm missing that type of shit. There we go. Six to nothing. 6-2. Oh, 6-0. Nine to nothing. Nothing. Harrell, I don't think you can guard Kenny Smith. Kenny the Jet Smith out there. It's not happening right now. I don't think Tony Parker could ever guard Andre Iguodala, though. That's for sure. That was early. And it went in. 15-2, 18-4. 18-2-4. That's what I said. Not 18-2. Made a mess. Ball game. Tony Parker just back smacked Iguodala. That's some funny stuff. Those animations. Looks like you just punch him in the back of the head. Like, yeah! Boom! Time to get really, really lucky. MT. That ain't bad, but ain't what we're looking for. Alright, we got the two outsides, now let's get the two insides. Get a reward for this game, 500. Again with the Devin Booker and Donovan Mitchell. Smith, what are you doing over there in the corner? It's not where we want to. He's a lefty. Let's see, come on. No, we're in the 3-point business here. Couldn't see the shot meter on that one, but we still hit it. We'll take it. Oh, 9-2. Shoot it, Fox. Nice block. That one's my fault. Wouldn't they all be your fault, Rob? Shut up. We're gonna give Tony a shot. Yep. Excuse me. Oh, oh, oh. Tony Parker. Oh, man, I suck it. Eight to six. One more 3-pointer. And game 5 is done. Ho, ho, ho. That's so stupid. That's so stupid. That's so stupid. My clamp sold. It's awesome. How crazy is that? Catch and shoots up there. And then nobody wants Troy Brown. Poor Troy. How sad is that? Nobody wants Troy Brown. How's that make him feel? Yeah, that's too expensive. What am I thinking here? Silver, minimum buyout, 1,000, 250, and we'll go 4,000. See if anything goes up. What am I looking for? I am looking for the ones that have a little line above them. That one. Yep. 5,800 is the cheapest. What are we doing, bronze? 49. I'll say that's a really good deal. I think I already clicked on that one. Yeah, not really. $6,000 for 80 games. It's a pretty good deal. Got 60 games sitting in there already. So it ain't too bad. If we got 10 people divided by 60, 6 games. Yeah. Put it that way, it's kind of annoying, but anyway, it'll be okay. Let's see, do I want to do one more? Yeah. I'm gonna try and get dunks with, Dominique. So. A little stray away from my 3-point shootout. Get some dunks with Dominique. Who they got matches against? Dennis. And Jason. Of course they put Dennis on. It was a dunk. It don't matter, that works. We'll take it. Hey, what a block. That's not a dunk, but that's 2 points. Let me translate that. Use a bitch. Pardon my language. Can he shoot that? I don't think he can make a layup. That's what I think about Dennis Johnson. He's gonna put me to the frickin' test, jackass. Go figure. There's Dunk. Have a nice day. I'm gonna shoot three. I'll give it to you. Okay. Oh, he got by Tony. Oh. Come to my head. Too easy. Come to Butthead. Come to Butthead. Yeah, is this a dam? You know, dam. Come on, Tony Parker. A green card versus a diamond, I get it. Yeah. It's almost like this. Pink diamond versus an amethyst. So what we'll do is we'll stay under here. If he wants to shoot that three, he can have it. Went right by him. Should be like a double block. Doesn't matter if he gets it right back and puts it in every dang time. Looking for dunks. Come on, man. Dunk it. I don't know. We might have enough. That'd be cool if we did. There's a dunk. Not what I meant, game. Looking for Diamond Dave Bing. Ah! Ah! Oh, yeah. Good job, man. See, these ones are more drawn out, that's for sure. Excuse me, man. Oh, he's gonna make it. Oh, I'll take it. Here's a dunk. Woohoo! Nice. Dominique. Why'd he go right by him? So dumb. That would never happen. Alright. That's what I think of that. Jerk. Two more buckets. What the? Frankity, Frankity, Frank. No. No. You're not going to sit there and tell me I'm going to lose. Come on. This shit's dumb. That's why I like the 3-point shooting games. Instead of this low scoring 2-2. He's gonna make that. Alright, no pressure, Rob. You just need to make this one. Woohoo! Thank goodness. So I was gonna get cranky. Last time that did not open. This time it needs to give us diamond. Dave Bing. Here he comes. I don't think that was diamond thing. Now we need to find this one. Oops. So did we complete that one? We had to have. I'm taking no call. Gonna impulsively open a pack. If I did that, we'd lose 10,500 MT and not get nothing for it. At best, we'd get Eric Gordon. So, I think that's it.